The fifth and sixth seals that are opened from the book begin and initiate the story of the martyrs in Revelation. The book of Revelation is, among many other things, a theology of martyrdom. And because of that, it's relevant to every age. Even though Revelation reveals things and unveils things that are shortly to take place, it's unveiling truths about martyrs and witness that are true in every age of the church's history. And they're true in our age. Many Christians in the West don't realize how pervasive martyrdom and suffering has been throughout the last century. More martyrs have died for Jesus Christ in the past century than in any previous century of the church's history. We are in the great age of martyrdom. And even today, at this moment, Christians are in jail because of their witness. Pastors are being tortured because of their witness. Christians are throughout the world are suffering various kinds of marginalization and oppression because of their profession of Christian faith. They can't get jobs. Mobs beat them. Mobs tear down and burn their places of worship. People are killed. And the message of Revelation is that the Lord pays attention to those who witness faithfully. He does not leave the blood of his martyrs unavenged. He will hear their pleas, and he will avenge them. And for those of us in the comfortable West, Revelation also has a message. We don't suffer like our brothers and sisters do throughout the world, but we're under various kinds of pressures, and we find various kinds of venues where we too can witness. The Greek word for witness is martus, or martyria. The Greek word for witness, in other words, is martyr. And if we witness faithfully in the midst of family pressures, if we witness faithfully in the face of corrupt business practices at work, if we witness faithfully in the midst of an unfaithful church, then we are acting as martyrs, boldly witnessing to Jesus and holding out his word in the face of opposition. And that kind of witness cannot be defeated. The worst that anyone can do is kill Christians. But when Christians are killed, then they're joining with the sufferings of Jesus, and their blood becomes the blood that brings God's wrath against his enemies. Witness is indefeasible, and those who courageously witness, who are courageous martyrs in whatever setting, will be victorious because they're sharing the sufferings and the victory of Jesus Christ.